Humble folk of cobblestone, great. My granddad, as long as I can remember, he's been preparing me for this. I just wonder whose idea it was in the first place. Well, not to worry. Come on then. Oh. Crikey! I wasn't expecting that. And now we've got to go through that horrible, dingy cave. I'll bet you anything that's where those awful things came. gone! Crikey! Get him! Go on!
Blighters, aren't they? Blighters, aren't they?
Fog at all.
little blighters, aren't they? I'm so proud of you!
I'm sorry, Gemma. I only came up here because I thought it'd be funny to jump out and surprise you. But then those mo-
What in the world is going on? But never mind that now. Whatever were you thinking?
Yes, Gem.
You saved my bacon again. Not far to the top now. Oh, typical. It would have to go and start raining. Such a shame about the weather. I was really looking forward to that view. Well, we better say the prayer and get this ceremony over with, eh? What was that? We're alive. But how? That great big flash of lightning, it was almost like you made it happen. Look, the mark on your hand. Huh? Oh, it stopped. Well, we can worry about that later. All I know is that you saved me yet again. I don't know what I'd do without you.
We really had better be finishing up this ceremony. Humble folk of Cobblestone, great land spirits, hearth and home. Lift your voices up in prayer, sing it across all our drear. Blessed are we since days of yore, let it be so forevermore. It just goes on and on and on. Whoever dreamed up this ceremony must have had this in mind. They wanted to show us how huge our world really is. Well, that's it. It's all over and now we're grown-ups. Should we head down and tell Grandad and everyone? They'll all be waiting for us at the bottom.
Indeed you are, my dear. Thank the spirits for that. When we saw lightning striking up there, we got a little worried, I have to tell you.
Thank you.
Well, I never. Well, there's no doubt. Now tell me, my dear.
Oh, it was wonderful. I saw the sea stretch into the...
You're true cobblestonians now. Only we have the pleasure of looking out over the world of Erdria in such breathtaking fashion, you know. You're still young. And the day may yet come when you decide to leave Cobblestone behind. I hope our little ceremony has opened your eyes to a little of what may await you out there. Now, it's high time we were heading back. I'm sure your mother is eager to hear how things went, young man. Don't keep poor Amber in suspense.
Come on. Help you fetch the water.
Come on, you. Home time.
Thank you.